Hey everyone, welcome back to another Reactions with Erin video. In this video, I will be reacting to Garden Party by Ricky Nelson.
I went to a garden party to reminisce with my old friends, a chance to share old memories. Play our songs again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name. No one recognized me. I didn't look the same, but it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. People came from miles around, everyone was there. Yoko brought a walrus, there was magic in the air. And over in the corner, much to my surprise, Mr. Hughes hidden Dylan's shoes, wearing his disguise. But it's all right now. Learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself.
Okay, one pause. I really like this. Ricky Nelson is definitely one of my favorite singers that I have discovered through this channel. He just has such an easygoing style, and honestly, it kind of just seems like, you know, he stepped up to the microphone, just a normal guy, and started singing, and has a great voice. Almost like a, I know they didn't have like the voice auditions back in the 50s, but that's almost kind of what it's like. You know, he just sang out of nowhere and found this talent. So yeah, really good song. I really like this. It's trying to follow it a little bit. If it's like a dream sequence or if he's like in heaven supposedly. I'm not sure. We'll see how the song ends. La da da, la da da da.
Played them all the old songs. Thought that's why they came. No one heard the music. We didn't look the same. Said hello to Mary Lou, she belongs to me. When I sang a song about a honky-tonk, it was time to leave.
Okay, one pause again. I'm so sorry. Mary Lou, that was a song I reacted to a couple months ago on this channel. Hello, Mary Lou. So, kind of curious how he's going to tie all this together.
But it's all right now. Learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La da da, la da da da, la da da da. Someone opened up a closet door, and out stepped Johnny B. Goode. Playing guitar like a ring and a bell, and looking like he should. You gotta play at garden parties. I wish you a lot of luck. But if memories were all I sang, I'd rather drive a truck. But it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. La da da, la da da da, la da da. And it's all right now. Yeah, learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself.
Sorry. It's been a long day. It's almost 11 o'clock at night. Gonna record a couple videos and then head to bed. All right, I went to a garden party to reminisce with my old friends. Nelson played at Richard Nader Rock and Roll Revival concert at Madison Square Garden, New York City, on October 15th, 1971. Nelson's contemporaries from the era, including Chuck Berry, Bo Diddley, and Bobby Rydell, who also performed at the concert. A chance to share old memories and play our songs again. When I got to the garden party, they all knew my name. No one recognized me. I didn't look the same. But it's all right now. I learned my lesson well. You see, you can't please everyone, so you got to please yourself. And people came from miles around. Everyone was there. Yoko brought her walrus. There was magic in the air. The walrus was John Lennon, although that's up for debate. So Yoko Ono is bringing her husband, which could happen since there's magic in the air. And over in the corner, much to my surprise, Mr. Hughes hid Dylan's shoes wearing his disguise. Mr. Hughes, aka George Harrison from the Beatles, supposed to make a cover album on Bob Dylan's discography, but never did. Why it didn't happen? God never knows. But only Mr. Harrison and Mr. Nelson know the backstory. Adding up on wearing his disguise, George Harrison used to travel incognito, using Hughes as the surname to protect his privacy while traveling privately without the Beatles. Played them all the old songs, thought that's why they came. No one heard the music, we didn't look the same. I said hello to Mary Lou, she belongs to me. When I sang a song about a honky tonk, it was time to leave. A reference to Hello Mary Lou. Yep, I said that. One of Nelson's earlier hits that the crowd wanted to hear. A reference to She Belongs to Me, a Bob Dylan cover that Nelson sang. A reference to Honky Tonk Women, the song that allegedly got Nelson in trouble with the crowd at MSG. Someone opened up a closet door and out stepped Johnny B. Goode, playing guitar like a ring and a bell and looking like he should. If you gotta play at garden parties, I wish you a lot of luck, but if memories were all I sang, I'd rather drive a truck. A reference to Chuck Berry, who performed at the concert with Nelson, his song Johnny B. Goode. So it's more of a real life. What's the word I'm looking for? I'm sorry, my brain is gone. Real life, when you're telling a story, not encounter, gosh, I'm sorry. It's gone. The song was inspired by an incident in October 1971. Account, that's what I'm looking for. A personal account. Oh gosh. Incident in October 1971, when Nelson played a concert at New York City's Madison Square Garden with early rock musicians like Chuck Berry and Bobby Rydell. However, when Nelson tried to play his newer songs, the crowd booed. There is some dispute as to whether police action in the back of the audience was cause of the booing. In any event, Nelson walked off stage and refused to come back on for the evening's finale. Nelson wrote this song in response, vowing to continue creating new works instead of giving crowds the same old songs over and over. So that is Garden Party by Ricky Nelson. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. Have a great day. Aaron out. See you soon.